Hi guys, welcome on back to my channel. In today's video, I'm gonna quickly show the typical and traditional Onam Sadhya platter. Authentic Onam Sadhya platter starts by using a banana leaf. If you're someone who is not from the southern part of India, this is going to be very interesting and in fact a visual treat for you all. Now let's get started by cleaning the banana leaf by sprinkling some water. One has to be a little bit gentle, otherwise the leaf may tend to tear. Here comes our first item, which is papad. No South Indian thali is complete without a papad. So here it goes. The next item is kootu curry, which is generally prepared by using some vegetables like pumpkin, ash gourd, carrots, etc. and along with some chana dal. Next comes the very authentic item, which is pumpkin lassari, which is generally prepared using pumpkin and with lots of coconut. Next comes a very tasty item, which is olan, which is generally prepared in a similar manner of ilaseri and kootu curry, but this dish is little bit different because it has got red beans in it. Next item is parappu, which is nothing but mashed toor dal. It tastes excellent when it is eaten along with rice and with little bit of ghee in it. Oops, I just realized I forgot to serve the pickle. Generally, pickle comes much before the vegetables are served. Nevertheless, here comes a spicy lemon pickle for you. Next comes poriyal, which is generally a dry sabji prepared using leafy vegetables. This one is prepared using cabbage. Next comes a very tasty item, the most special item of Onam Sadhya, which is avial, which is generally prepared using multiple sabjis in coconut gravy. Please note, one cannot miss out on avial if you are serving a typical Onam Sadhya. Next item is beetroot pachadi. This not only adds color to the platter but also tastes really delicious. What's so special in Onam Sadhya platter if you don't serve multiple vegetables? Yeah, here it goes. This is another vegetable curry which is prepared using dry banana with lots of coconut in it. Here comes the soul of the meal, which is the main course, rice. Here I am using white rice. Generally in Onam Sadhya, the typical way of tasting it is by using red rice, which is very rich in fiber and the starch content is really high in red rice. Here comes some authentic delicious banana chips. This is inji puli, which is prepared with a combination of some ginger, tamarind and some jaggery. You should try this dish, it will stimulate your taste buds. Please wait, we have still many more items coming on our way. This is moru curry, which is generally served along with rice. In North India, this is generally called as kadi. Here comes the cliche South Indian's copyright reserved dish, which is sambar. Here comes the most exciting part, which is sweet dishes. Here comes the most famous ada pradaman, which is prepared using rice flat pasta, palm jaggery and fresh coconut milk. The next item is aval payasam, which is prepared using flattened rice, jaggery, milk, ghee and some nuts. Next item is very delicious parappu payasam, which is prepared using coconut milk, split moong dal and some jaggery. Yeah, here it goes, our minimalistic basic Onam Sadhya with three different kinds of famous payasam. If you are new to this concept of Onam Sadhya and if you want to try it at home, and if you ask me which are the two items I would suggest for you to try at home, would be avial and all the sweet dishes. That's it for this video guys. Please press the like button if you like this video and mention your thoughts in the comment section. Please press the red subscribe button and bell icon to be notified whenever I upload a new video. I shall see you all in my next video. Till then, bye guys.